Breda Nu.
Je weet het meteen.
A warm welcome to Breda. In a very special location, you visited it already today. Onze Lieve Vrouwenkerk.
Het is maandag 12 maart 2018. We zijn in de Grote Kerk van Breda en daar treedt vanavond een bijzonder orkest op. Twee orkesten eigenlijk. Samengesteld uit 70 jongeren, komend uit Ottawa, Canada. Ze zijn op doorreis naar Arnhem en doen de Grote Kerk even aan. Ik sta hier bij de dirigente van het symfonieorkest en haar naam is Laura. You arrived Friday. Did you see something from Holland?
We did arrive Friday and we started our tour in Arnhem and then moved on to Breda, and it's a very beautiful country. We're very impressed so far.
What can we expect tonight?
We're playing a lot of classics tonight, the orchestra, some Verdi, Rossini, Tchaikovsky, and a few others as well, Schubert, Handel. So quite a wide variety of things.
We look forward to it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ik sta hier bij de directeur van het blaasorkest dat vanavond speelt, de Symphonic Whites. En his name is Richard. Welcome.
Thank you.
It's the first time you're in Holland.
Yes, it is.
Yeah. Exciting for you?
It's very exciting. We've had a really wonderful stay here so far.
What can the people expect tonight?
We have a variety of traditional band repertoire from all over the world. We have something from Canada, the United States, Britain, and Germany.
When did you arrive in Holland?
We arrived Friday morning.
Friday morning?
Yes, at 10:30, I think, yes.
So the jet lag is over?
Jet lag's over. We're just too excited to be here.
Amy, you have a special role in this orchestra.
Yeah, I'm the concertmaster, which means that I have to lead the first violins and the whole orchestra when they come in on the pieces.
Your first time you stay in Holland?
Yeah, it is my first time, yeah.
Exciting for tonight?
Yeah, I'm very excited. This is my first time playing in such a big church with this orchestra.
Breda Nu.
Je weet het meteen.